this time. I already got the one I did the other day, didn't finish off because I managed to get a blue and a plumper to merge to get the wall. And some of that magic was actually pretty good. It just wasn't good enough against Griffin. Otherwise, I would have had a fantastic time, I think. I would have definitely got a PB on that one. Alright, here we go again. Oh, no, I don't want to quit. Usually if you press a circle as you press it, it's usually okay. So I've got all these nice placements of ping bobs here. Elevators, but I'm a bit worried that I'm not picking up any items at all. It's also good to try and get a few levels in the beginning if I can. But it's like nothing is there. Oh, it's too far away. Oh my days. Okay, let's go. Oh, it's not going to be any items here. Scroll. D-curse, not terrible. Wooden wand. Regular, that's good enough. Oh. that was gonna be the end of the run. For a paralyzed one there. And I'll take that though. Unnecessary to go against all that. Yes. Come on, how could I mess this up now? Would like a nicer shield, I'll be honest. These do get drawn out though because of the fire element. Ooh. A lot of damage there. Decent hit. Okay. Although that probably isn't very helpful. Bit of a waste to use two shots of fire on this, but maybe I'll get another ball somewhere along the way. It's a shame because if I was level 5, I probably might have been able to take him on. Iron shield, or even an iron shield would have been nice. Yeah, I don't care if it's cursed, it's still better than what I had. I'll save it until I actually get another wand, I think. No. it's not fighting him this time. Oh, you're joking. I'm gonna get caught. No. I'll risk it with this one though. Let's get it. Get it done. Missed. Oh, you're joking. Don't you dare miss again. Don't you dare miss again. Well, minus 1 HP increase. Oh, 8 HP. I'm happy. I'm happy with that. Floor 6, Bloom Egg maybe? I reckon it's a Bloom Egg. Two blooms, this is a bit too many. On this amount of HP plus full health, would have gone for it, definitely. Not today though. Wow, we're on 12 minutes already, okay. Good shout, I think, on that one. That wasn't. Just walks right into him. Back into full MP, got restore skull. It's not too bad at the moment. Joking. Gotta kill you now. Oh, so much HP loss. do with another one to get another level up. Maybe not one of them though. It's where I'm gonna get trapped, isn't it? Yep. It does have all of them. Right, let's go for this. Let's get some level ups. Or not. If you do go down on me successfully, I'm gonna kill you. You numbskull. Oh. Yes, I'm level 6 again. Take on the blue. Yeah, you know what, you can actually. I'll let you do that. Let's take it out together. Nice, you can share some of the damage. Oh, I'm still not level up. Right, do not do low down. Do not miss. Phew. Whew. Level 7. That'll do. Right, 410. Ooh. PlayStation's just gone on to overdrive, not quite sure why. Low down again. Successful again. Right, I'm very conscious that although I'm trying to speedrun this, I also need some items, so he's disappeared off. Where has he disappeared off again? Oh, he's joking. He's died again. Right. Restore. Where the hell did you go, mate? And what on earth are you up against? To get a level up there, but yeah, it was in the way. I feel like I should try and get a level up. Oh. How much health do we have? That much, apparently. Don't do that again. Mm-hmm. Do not miss. Well, at least you've gone up a level. Felt like I risked that. Oh. Time to heat up some eggs. Let's see what we get. This is obviously going to be the Palumpa one. Okay. So I think it was floor 6, I think, the other one. Which I think is probably going to be a blue or a cyclone. It might be a cyclone, which is a bit useless. Take a bit of time to heal that. I think it'll be worth it. Oh, we've got 2 volcanoes, which means it's not worth it. Even there, come on, man. Right, this should hopefully be a 2-hit one. Oh my days. Oh, this is painful. Why am I missing so much? Which is progressive, where it would go up higher percentage as you heated it up. I think it's just like a random between 2 and 5. Which means it takes a bit of time. 2, 92, 94. Oh, there is 1% as well, not very common. What we got? Cyclone? Cool, Minerva. Okay. That was not what I was expecting. That's the one I want to be fused. Right, I do have D4. Can't even remember what that is. We'll soon find out. Okay. That's D4.
I was healing one.
Okay. Which is just like whacked out loads of Okay. Right, this might not be quite as useful as I hoped then. Good for me, because I'm at full health, but Ice Rock. Are you joking? Right, don't back up the magic. Just attack directly if you're gonna do anything. Steel Shield. I thought this was gonna be potentially risky. Why did you do that, mate? Seriously, man. Right. Let's go for it. See how much damage this does. This is what got me in trouble last time, though. 14 was not worth it. Okay. Oh my days, that's the third poison trap I've been on this floor. I'm being serious. Yeah, I'll let you off on that one, you can heal me on that. He's going to be quite a useless one, to be honest. Yeah, sod it. We'll go for a mate. 10. No, no worse off. Beat one together, well done, mate. Too heavy. Oh, you're so dead, mate. You're so dead. Ah, oh, this has been a failed experimentation with. Are you joking? Wake me up, wake me up. Wake me up. Playing with fire here. Playing with fire. Right, I think I saw the thing, but I'm not sure. Whew. Right, okay. I say this, but I think it was the other way, so maybe I didn't remember it at all. Joking. Right, I'm not gonna survive that long. Thank you. was this one? Good enough for me. Not really doing much time save right here. 5 minutes to get into the 15th floor. Phew. Never remember how much HP they have. Gotta be sensible with this now. I've got two arms, two mahels. Two hits last time. Why did I think there wasn't one there? Fire crystal? Whoops. Let's dodge that one. 2 minutes time save. Whee! Ah, there's one there as well. Oh. Caught again. Don't miss. Why are you going that way? I and formal floors, putting up a star glass to use on the last one to get the elevator. Oh, there's one right there. Oh, do I take advantage of this? It's asleep, I don't think it counts. Oh, and they're tough as well, that'd totally kill me. Alright, if another one comes alive. Nah. Not worth it. Not worth it. Alright, 3 more floors. 9 minutes to get 3 more floors. Take him on. Yeah, let's play it safe. We can take him on. One on the fireball now. I think there's a second one as well. Right, 2 more floors. 6 minutes to do 2 more floors. Oh man. Yeah, we're definitely going. One more floor. Come on. Come on, just have one right there. Right there, please. Oh, I didn't see anything. I didn't see it. Which health have you got? Recovery ball. Lucky with that. No. What did I do that for? Why did I do that for? Even more stupid than that. Wow. Yes, did it? I know, that was so cheese. I can't believe it. I managed to actually... 3 minutes. Managed to take 3 minutes off. Oh my days, 3 minutes. Hey, it was a PB. Counts as a PB. It's only 3 minutes, but... Now, am I just being funny? No, it's just the arms. I was thinking, is there like a unicorn there in his face? But no, it's not. It's just him doing his weird arm thing. What can I say? It's a PB. I was hoping for like, 30 minutes. But it's, it's a run. This is where I usually die from like a viper straight away.